fishing. Maybe try some crabbing. Try to fish in the channels a little bit. Get some redfish, some blue crab, some specks, some speckled trout. Me and Robbie used to do this a lot when we was young, teenagers, kids and stuff. We always made one trip a year down here to go fishing. Hopefully we can catch some fish.
What if I outfish you?
No, Heather, you're not going to outfish me today. I mean, there's no way. You're a newbie at surf fishing. There's no way you're going to outfish me today.
Well, if I outfish you, you got to buy me a 12-pack.
If you outfish me, what?
You got to buy me a 12-pack.
12-pack of what, Coke?
Okay, it's officially known we are down south.
Come on.
Think about it.
Well, she had something today, you know what I mean?
I hope you're right.
Yeah, I think so, because anytime I've ever seen the water kind of clear, it's usually when you do your best. So it's looking good, man.
I'm probably going to regret putting suntan lotion on myself out here where I'm directly in the sun.
A mackerel! Holy mackerel! What are you doing, Heather?
Out fishing, Robbie.
You surf fishing?
I'm out fishing, Robbie. Got surf.
We're fishing for sea trout and red. Huh?
There's something nibbling on my toes.
Me do all my dancing.
Yeah, I've seen all the dancing. Tell me what it was.
I don't know what it is. That's how I'm going to tell you.
You should be touching me. Robbie, say that's how close this fish.
Huh?
Cut me.
Yeah.
The shark's gonna come eat me.
The shit hurts too. You talk about hurt.
Yeah, a shark's gonna
come. Oh, dude, that stings. Go, little buddy. Oh, and that's salt water?
Catch me a shark.
You got a shark. You got a, oh, look at him. It's a shark.
He smelled the blood.
Uh-oh, don't let him wrap me up, please.
It's a shark.
Wait, it is a big one, though. I seen him just now. Catfish. I think, yeah, it's a catfish.
Hey, Heather, take you some, I'll put you a cork on.
That's what I was thinking, too, man. I told her the same thing. I said, like, shit, I just should have told Robbie to.
Hold on, man.
Look what I did, y'all. Robbie.
Allie.
See?
Yeah, you follow this up. It's
good. Don't follow my camera. Don't follow my camera.
Wait.
Hold on, wait.
Hey, yes.
Hey, Lewis.
I got a big one.
He's got a big one. Steelhead.
He's going to rip around rough. Look, when I was a kid, had one. I look bigger than this. Let's hear fishing.
I swung him up to me and stuck that little fin in my hand all the way to the fish. You're talking about a bad thing. Them fins right there, trust me, I know from experience, you stab yourself with that, you think you done cut your hand off, man. Throb so bad, that'll hurt you.
Well, that's a good one this time, huh?
Nice.
Still here? What are you ready for, Heather?
B-E-E-R.
B-E-E-R?
B-E-E-R-U-N.
Beer run.
So, how's the fishing going?
I got hurt.
You got hurt? What happened?
Well,
we're not catching the fish we were wanting to catch. We wanted to catch reds or specks or something.
I know, I could have paid if we were going to catch
this. Yeah. Maybe, like Robbie said, change the time of day might get better. I don't know.
Oh, God.
It's time to sit down for a minute, though. I know that.
My head's